You know, I guess like everybody, when I went out with Magic, or like anybody who goes out with somebody who's training them, you're always skeptical. You don't know for sure if this person's qualified. And I gotta say that watching Magic last night was unlike watching anyone I've ever seen before. There was a moment, I think it was the moment that sort of clicked for me, when I looked over and Magic was surrounded by four of the most beautiful girls I had ever seen, after talking to them for I think about 2 minutes, and they were all begging him to read their palm. That's what he had ended up doing to one of them, and he was there refusing, teasing them, and they were all just eating it up, and everyone in the bar was basically staring at him, and his value had just skyrocketed through the roof. And that was just one of many sets I saw, or groups of, you know, women I saw Magic open that night. And he's the real deal. He's the best by far I've ever seen out in the real life setting. And there's a lot of people who say they're the best, but I've never seen anyone do what he did.